there's so much history behind the Elimination Chamber match itself. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears shed in there.
Black metal and bulletproof glass and a whole lot of anger. Must be Elimination Chamber match time.
And one more thing, guys. This crowd is amped to see the legendary Bret Hart here tonight.
Man, he might need to get a new identification photo taken after this one's over.
You're not kidding. After this one's over, his own mother won't recognize him.
Bret Hart is a force within the ring. Here comes Lex Luger.
And on a figure four leg lock.
And it is locked in.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
Man.
I'm not sure. But with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Just toying with the competition a little.
The Hitman in some trouble here.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far, you really can't pick a winner.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Yeah, well at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
Just making his presence felt there. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Razor Ramon showing us how to get it done.
It's the Macho Man. It's Randy Macho Man Savage.
Just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
Choke slam!
Slam, what power, what force.
That
was unbelievable.
Oh, trust me, he's seen much worse. You can never guess what's gonna happen in a contest like this. Well, to be honest, I've always thought that these matches should have two referees. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. And a big reversal by the Macho Man. Randy Savage, sharpshooter.
The Hitman.
He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the bottom. Luger into the cover.
Randy Savage
and a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. business.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
The strength of the Warrior Nation.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Incredible counter.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Stay down. Stay down.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. This is so painful.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Expanding the repertoire of that move.
And Warrior going for the pin.
Don't take too long to gloat here, Mr. Perfect.
Great counter.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a strike to Razor Ramon. The referee may want to check on him after that one.
Yeah, the bad guy's definitely going to have a headache after that one.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Reversal. Razor Ramon showing his skills. And a little smack talk from Mr. Perfect.
Gotta love it.
Oh, man. What impact from that suplex.
And now we got a cover.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they are literally everywhere. Camel clutch. He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
Whoa. And he fights his way out.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Boy, he just got laid out. Oh, wow. Reversal there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Look at Lex Luger making his move.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Second time's a charm.
Stops tonight.
Perfect.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. He's showing what a counter.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
When this guy's out,
my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh, my gosh.
Take a look at what's going on in there. This show of ability might bother some, but it is impressive.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
He's fading fast. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
You know, given how many times he's gone to his finisher, you'd think he'd be in better shape right here.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. This is it. Here he goes.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Will it be? One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
That's how you make an impact.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
And Bret Hart locks it in again. There may be no way out.
He was able to reach
submission locked in tight. This could do it. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Somehow, he's kicking into another gear here tonight. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
We might be seeing
the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out?
And he escapes the hole.
One. Two.
Great offense by Razor Ramon.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's playing a wide range of offense here.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricade.
He can pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Randy Savage is looking to draw.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Get him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
No. His shoulders are down. He has to be extra careful here. An injured shoulder can come right out of the socket.
Oh, I've seen that before, and it's not pretty.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Right up press.
Whoa, that finishing maneuver is executed again. The referee might have to call this thing. It could be all over.
Wow, that was a...
Well, the pin and the win.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
How will these guys...
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
I think that's...
Yes, it's an elimination.
His chest may be black and blue after this. Oh, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he stepped on the repeat button.
If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
The reversal from Razor Ramon. Watch it. What strength. Fighting his way out.
Uh-oh. He got it.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got him. Wow, he's still down after that.
Razor Ramon reverses it,
and now he's in control.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Oh, a huge move by Bret Hart.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man. Well, he may have won his previous match, but this one doesn't look too good for him.
And there it is, the sharpshooter. The sharpshooter is locked in.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
And he's in a tough predicament.
Watch out!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous...
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe?
And will this be it?
It may be.
Here we go again. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
If he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Hey, now.
And he wills his way out.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
The quick reversal there by Randy Savage.
Wait a minute, Cole. Is he going for it?
Yes!
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two. He's been eliminated.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Well, check that out. We were first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
The Hitman.
Okay, you know this well.
And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
Randy Savage is going up.
Look out!
So damaging.
Be prepared to be excellently executed. When Bret Hart locks in like this, you know he's preparing to be.
He has to tap out right here.
Drops the elbow.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
One, two.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable, King.
Yeah. What's up with this? Over and over and over.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
Razor Ramon is really going to town right now.
What makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, out of nowhere.
I can't believe he thinks he has it. And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Action outside. It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Look at Razor Ramon. It's coming.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not? Now momentum is in the corner of Razor Ramon.
Razor Ramon riding high right now.
He may not stop until that arm is broken.
Reversal.
Randy Savage is looking to fly.
And he brings his leg.
Oh, God,
look out! How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Randy Savage is going up.
The reversal from Razor Ramon. Heads up. There was no hesitation there. This one's all business. Nice reversal there. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And there's the reversal from Randy Savage. Great offense by Randy Savage. Just making his presence felt there. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Watch out! I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. When he gets going like this,
he's got it locked in. This could do it.
Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Whoa! Hey, Cole, this could do it!
I think so.
One, two.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used. This is unbelievable, Kane.
Yeah. What's up with this? Over and over and over.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Nice move.
What a reversal.
Randy Savage is looking to fly.
Stay down! Stay down!
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Randy Savage is going up. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Watch out! Just got licked.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
Eliminated. Razor Ramon's been eliminated. He's gone.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Incoming!
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Yep. That's the reversal by Bret Hart. The quick reversal there by Randy Savage.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. This is a...
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Sharpshooter, the hitman. He's got it locked in. Wait a minute.
Refusing to get in there. What sheer determination.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two. That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Oh my gosh!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
The Hitman.
Oh, King, you know this well.
Keep in mind, that is 10 tons of cold, unforgiving steel surrounding the competitors inside that chamber.
Showing a great deal of faith and trust in that move.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Randy, Macho Man Savage is one of the most intense and unpredictable competitors to ever enter the ring.
Off the top rope!
Just a little too slow there.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Taking a risk here. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Here's the cover for the win. Two. Yep, that's the reversal by Bret Hart. Watch it.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
Here's your winner, Bret the Hitman Hart.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
I strongly suggest Randy Savage go back and watch this match. There's plenty that can be learned from this loss.
I'm so glad you guys chose to join us tonight for that Elimination Chamber match. It was true.